Okay. Okay. You were it.
Be safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
The superior mammal now.
I started this and then I decided to stream it.
All right. Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Should've known.
I can see why Gabe should've fits known. In so well here.
Okay.
Wait. Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
Actually, he was a pretty badass older brother. He smoked cigarettes, which at the time I thought was awesome. And he somehow managed to get his first tattoo when he was 12.
Damn. The legend only grows. All right, you're looking at 20 even.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this? You just... No, dude, I can't come over there. I'm working.
What's happening?
It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the boost if... You gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
Well, you have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there, one sec.
What just happened?
Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
Are you okay?
Great, thanks. Just, did she say organizing a LARP?
Yep. Beyond DJing, Steph's also queen of the Haven nerds.
Sounds like there's some unrest in the kingdom.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
You know, talking about bird calls and bird call related media. This guy really loves his birds.
Guilty.
You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right? Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers? By the way, Mac was in here earlier, and, he really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey.
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. No, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kind of want to hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man.
Hey.
But I'm going to check that homework later
tonight, though.
Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
You good?
Yeah, fine. Just thinking about you as the Hobbs to Ethan's Calvin.
Exactly! That's exactly what it's like!
I can turn the game volume down.
You know, dating his mom.
Clearly you haven't read my Calvin and Hobbs fanfiction.
Is that better?
Wow.
What? What do you say we get you settled in?
My volume... Okay, good. My volume was already at max. I just turned the game volume down.
So,
you have a house on the
server. This is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
What do you mean?
What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
You know I have a house.
And now?
You've been
uranium.
There.
They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Oh.
Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear
a
blast
steal from
tonight.
It, if that's what you're
it's
asking.
Sounds like it.
New pack? Well, it's
Look
just
it
different mods.
Jed! Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex,
not
this
a new
is
world.
My buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Oh,
just about?
Did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. You do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah, so just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Oh, I have a room? Already? I just got into this town. Oh. No, it's his room.
Shit, man. This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
Sorry, let me try that again. This is the best you could do?
Much better. Thank you.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
Gabe, I love it.
Good.
I mean it. I don't know what to say.
You can say thank you. Or maybe you're the best. Or I'm definitely naming my first and third born children Gabriel or Gabriella.
Sure thing. Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Do I look how you expected?
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude, but you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
Which is good, because if you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
I'm gonna get copyright struck for this. So awkward.
Feels just like old times.
Oh no. Stop that.
Tap.
I can't. It's too late.
Oh,
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
You just gotta let the beat flow through you.
I just have a broom. These are gonna clean. I don't.
Yeah, that's all you.
Give me a sec. Yeah!
There's a door. Someone's angry.
Oh. Hey, Mac. Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Oh, what is happening?
Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend! Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong. Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
It's not my place, Matt.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend.
What is happening?
I'm talking to you!
Oh my god.
No!
Stay.
Hell, have it.
Stay.
The fuck.
The fuck.
Away from her.
Away from him.
Oh. Pop off. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Happening? Did I just punch him?
Gabe, I didn't.
It's okay.
I just beat his ass. Oh my god.
Your sister's fucking psycho. You could both go fuck yourselves!
I'm so sorry!
Don't worry about it!
Holy. That was a change. Was I given a decision there to attack him?
Wait, Gabe.
Did I not need to attack him there?
It's fine.
I think I might have been able to decide.
I just
immediately decided to attack him. It was instinct.
Great. I'm okay.
Did she change glasses? I swear she had a different color.
I'm okay. I'm okay. I guess I might as well.
Just go through all.
I'm gonna choose to believe this isn't about me.
I don't know what that's about. Which one do I want? I like this one because it's the orange jacket. That one. Oh, that one. A photo?
No way. Gabe has this photo too? Look at our parents. Mom's healthy. Dad's only... Alex, do I want to know?
I do.
Guess I kind of need a... Wow, Gabe's been looking for me for a while. So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together? This is fucking stupid. Broadcasting straight from your local record store. Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and- Whoa. Looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen. Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this. I'm really happy for you, Gabe. Gabe brushing up on comics and art? Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte. Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play. We didn't even get to finish the song. Is that...
Sword?
A sword? Gabe always wanted
just
a bike like
the
this.
The exact same thing. Snoop around the house a little.
Okay. How did he get this?
I can play it? What kind of a game is it? Music is a bop. Go down. Go down the ladder. No. Okay. Enough of that.
I know I kicked the drywall crack when I see one.
This.
Oh man, Gabe used to crush me. Jerk.
What?
Gabe looks like he fits right in. Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice
Shushu.
Bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping
mouse.
We were done with that.
I left Shushu.
Ethan's really talented. We've seen
Shushu.
Things, haven't we, Shushu?
I love Shushu. Shushu's the best. Shushu's my favorite.
I never heard back from Sydney. At least she cared. More than I can say for most.
I should probably
I really wish those meds
story.
Had worked. Chelsea. The rare bright spot from my time in the group home. Crazy how much we've changed.
Where are the parents? Now there's two of us.
My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
Okay. Memories as text. Ryan, Gabe, Lynn, Chelsea. Dr. Lynn. Who is this person? Probably from an old game. I haven't played any of the other ones.
Ugh. I'll finish this later.
What better do I have to do? Oh my god, a box. Oh, that's not a box.
No fucking way.
He gave me a guitar? Who's G? I don't know who G is. Is that his whole name? What song am I gonna play?
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, How are you feeling right now?
Oh, do I get the pick?
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye.
I don't get
dressed like an angel.
That does not sound like her.
Skin makes me cry.
What happened?
You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep.
What's this song?
I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here?
This is probably copyright. It's fine.
Whatever makes you happy. Whatever you want. You're so very special. God, I wish I was special. But I'm a creep.
So sad.
Weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
But very sadness.
I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
I gotta look at
We've
Shoo
seen
Shoo
things, haven't we, Shushu?
I love Shushu.
We've seen things, times. Haven't we, Shushu?
I just gotta.
We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
Just that. Just.
We've seen things,
just a couple
haven't
more
we,
times.
Shushu? We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
Shushu, Shushu's Shu.
We've seen
I love
things,
Shushu.
Haven't we, Shushu?
I just gotta check in with Shushu.
We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
Just a couple more times.
We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
I love Shushu.
We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
Shushu is.
We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
Having a. He is. I think he has
seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
Honestly, Shushu looks like he's seen something.
We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
We've seen things.
We've seen things.
You think
things,
he's seen
we,
things?
Shushu?
We've seen things.
We've
haven't
seen
we,
things,
Shushu?
Haven't we, Shushu?
Okay, that's enough. That's enough of my conversation with Shushu. You want Shushu, or are you sending me things that you want?
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up.
Okay.
Let's take a look at you now.
I had so much in Minecraft Dungeons.
So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right?
Oh my god, it's
Charlotte. I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad? I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
Didn't you make him leave? Wasn't he the one? Why is he complaining? He's the one that made him leave.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
It's falling.
Falling pretty damn hard.
Yeah?
I mean, I guess. But it's amazing.
Considering the
to
fact
hear.
I just beat the shit out of someone.
I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
But
I'm
does he think
Gabe.
I'm cooler than Gabe?
I'd say you have a shot. Gabe plays dirty, though. Like, he secretly teaches Ethan to swear.
Oh, beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer.
Oh, that's okay.
So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah. Same.
Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep.
What's happening? Am I looking around?
So I'm short-staffed at the moment.
Gabe, you can ask me to work?
You've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
I'm gonna come clean, although I don't know what I'm coming clean about.
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now, and we keep it informal around here.
Okay.
Getting a job.
Thanks.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
It'd be funny if I just walked out of the restaurant. Am I able to do that?
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
Oh my god, his name is Ducky. Can I just walk out? Once you get used to how they operate. Could I take the shot?
That looks radioactive.
Oh. Probably tastes better. I want to drink it. I could just
that
look at
looks
it.
Radioactive
shot.
That looks radioactive.
Look, drink it.
Sweet jukebox. I'll have to check out the song sometime.
Fine, I'll do what I'm supposed
to. I got written up for leaving my phone on. It wasn't even on me.
Starting over from scratch like this? In my locker when I was on duty. Fucking terrifying is what it is.
You're telling me.
Yeah, there's sticklers about that stuff. It's a security concern.
I mean, sure.
Sneak into
but it's not like the CIA or whatever.
What's he thinking? Oh, he's angry.
Sure, I know.
Damn, boys. Always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way.
Wait, that's Dad?
It's getting better, for sure.
Fine, I'll take the orders.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen! Here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister. The third, Ducky, to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired.
Ducky.
And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there.
Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from D.C. 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
I've been
so
here one
wacky.
Day, and I've already hit my hug quota for the year.
She's funny.
Diane
That's
is
so
a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink... Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
Can I tell them the wrong thing?
My dad was in the
Maybe room. If I tell him that they want the
he
shot,
did.
Yeah,
I can just
I've got
drink
an order
the
from
shot.
Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
Please tell me I can say the wrong thing. Oh my god, I can say the wrong thing. Which one? I'll say, I'm saying the wrong one, but I don't know which one. He gets a cheeseburger, one cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh. And?
Pie special
one
with mushrooms.
One pie special with mushrooms?
Can I order everything with mushrooms?
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal whiskey? Bottle for him.
I take a little sip.
I don't see it. Oh, now wait.
I have to find it?
I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful.
Go upstairs.
Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with him. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Go upstairs. Let's find the whiskey. More alcohol. Yippee.
All right. Let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
It's up here? It's just... They were just hanging out in my room? Cabinet?
Ooh, now I know where the ramen is. No whiskey, though.
Yummy. I love me some ramen. Where is the alcohol? So giving me the option to sit on the couch or to look in the couch. I can search the couch. I don't know why I'd be in the couch, but
ha!
Oh my god, it's in the couch. Why is it in the couch?
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
Really?
Must have been a night.
Many thanks, Alex.
Put in a good word. Maybe
well,
I can get some alcohol.
It's my first day working here, so put
you
in a good word.
You have Galastic
okay?
to do the heist with.
She's a go-getter.
Can I pour you a glass?
No. No. Allow me.
Is she pouring me a glass? He? Not she.
To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers.
I'm a detective? I just looked in a couch. Oh my god, I drank alcohol.
Oh.
Oh, he likes it. Give me more alcohol.
Glad you can fill in today.
Is that it? Is that all I get to know? I guess there's other people's orders I need to take. Can I take the shot yet?
That looks radioactive.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get drunk. I don't have any access to alcohol. Can I ask him for another shot?
Miss Chen?
My dad was in the service.
No. Oh.
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon.
That's disappointing. I wanted some trauma.
Still want to hit the trails later this week?
You kidding? I've been waiting for this all year.
I have a few favorites we can start with. And...
Oh. Cussing.
Shit. Now I'm scared. At least he's not freaking out.
Beat his ass.
Anymore.
He should be scared.
He won't make me lose control.
Let's go talk with him. Let's cause drama.
Idiot.
It's on your mind.
You're gonna lose her. You're gonna lose her, and it's all your fault.
At least he's right about something. Wow. I messed
Mac
up pretty good.
I just look at him. What is this?
Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive.
Is there no one else that needs an order? What am I waiting for? Am I supposed to be somewhere? Hello, do you have my order? Just gonna
Glad
walk
you could fill in today.
Damn
already... boys, always fighting.
I saw that.
Time to grow up.
I have some advice.
First aid kit?
Wow. Tetanus, anyone? I hope Brian's got better supplies.
I want some tetanus. Business card.
What a class act.
Are you counting? Alcohol? Just a little bit. Just any? I don't get any of it. So rude. Oh, hello.
Gabe. Just do what your boss says.
Smart ass. Guess I just get to look at everything until I find out what I'm supposed to do. What am I supposed to be doing?
Starting over from scratch like this? Fucking terrifying is what it is.
Can I take your order?
You can't be serious.
No? What does this game want from me?
Miss Chad.
Am I just supposed to wait?
Glad you could fill in today.
Where's the food?
Oh, hey. Someone made a course about my life. This one's from yesterday. Damn. I wonder if the bullet's still in there.
Just gotta look at the right angle.
Rest in peace, mister. Guess these were for mining. Maybe I'll see a circus one day. Once I'm better with unusually personable staff, I see. Is there anything this woman can't do?
What am I looking for?
That looks interesting. Yeesh. Glad I'm not a 19th century miner.
I'll clean up. There we go. Uh-oh.
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
Oh, God. Why not? Why not?
What do you want?
Listen.
Make it interesting.
What happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
Where are you going with this?
Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it. Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my God, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't.
Do I be an asshole or do I cover up
for
him?
What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
If it gives me the option, should I just screw him over?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation, or we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me. Okay, not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh God, were you there too?
Ooh. 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 I want conflict.
Yeah, I was there. Max telling you a whole lot of bullshit.
You know what?
Oh?
That doesn't even surprise me anymore. So what really happened?
I got a new follower.
Riley.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you.
Zipper.
Sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
I beat the shit out of him.
Well, good. It sounds like he deserved it. Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Wait, are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot? No.
Alex Chen?
Assaulting
Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh? I'm Jason Pike, Deputy Sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you in for questioning.
Are you saying I'm under arrest?
I made a mistake.
Your face. You should see your face. Jeez.
Fucking lie.
Oh, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
Thank God.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe.
Oh, yes.
I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar.
Buy
you
me.
Want one, you just come by, okay?
Yes, I do. I know where I'm going. I need all of the drinks. How many do you think he'll buy me? Am I underage? I'm gonna be honest, I look like I could be underage. Fucking food ready
today?
Yet? Nope, he just says the same thing over and over. What's he thinking?
Damn, was that prank out of line? Did I come on too strong?
It was bold. I'll give you that.
Okay, wait, hold up, I'll be back. back. What'd you say? I can be drunk. Who's gonna stop me? I can work drunk. Give me hey, alcohol. Alex. Alcohol? I am ready for that drink.
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Hey, Jed, can we get,
Do I have bones at my place?
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
You know, your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
Do I get more alcohol?
Good talking to you.
No more alcohol? Do I get my food yet? Hello?
Glad you could fill in today.
Nope. He's not even making the food.
My dad was in the service.
I can't help it. I still tense up whenever I see a uniform.
You. Stop releasing the dog. She doesn't want to. Oh, wait.
Christ. She did that to that guy's face? Steering clear.
Aw. I'm already making friends.
That's an interesting way to look at it.
Jed asked me to check on Steph, too.
Where's Steph?
It's getting better, for sure.
It's very ill. Where did Steph go? She's at my place? An old message you sent me. What's up here? I can't go up there.
Behind that mountain man beard, Jed's so obviously a sweet guy.
Good talking to you.
This game is not. Maybe it is telling me what to do. Supposed to be doing? Does my character want to use the bathroom? No. What am I supposed to do? Will it tell me? Free drinks tonight. I want some free drinks.
Jed asked me to check on Steph too.
Where? Oh. Take one last look
at
this.
That looks radioactive.
Maybe she'll offer it to me.
Alex, right? I'm Steph. Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh no, I'm good. Thanks though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now though if you want to chat.
Do I get an option? Are you working on my door? Is that your shot? Ask about the shot.
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot. Ryan and I are going to play. You want to take his place?
Dude, you're on.
Yes.
I'm going to get a song wrong, so I have to drink alcohol.
So,
yes.
I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
I'm getting it wrong on purpose. I swear to God. I've drinking so much alcohol tonight. I need more.
Got one. Jukebox is all yours. So, what do you want to ask me?
What are these
songs? I should
songs?
Flip through these and see what might be good to ask. Are there people on the cover?
No. Yeah, no.
Is there an animal on the cover art?
No. No animals.
Ugh, too bad. Some of these are really cute.
I know, right?
Why do you like this song?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
So, why do I like this song? The lyrics crack me up. Even the title's pretty goofy. Reminds me of fun times, I guess.
Goofy title, you say?
You've got 2 questions left.
Just ask random questions and guess the wrong one.
It is more than one word. Last question.
Yeah, all right, I know. Is the band name on the cover?
Yep. That's your 5. Ready to guess?
Yeah. Let me look through one last time. Here's what I know. It's not a one-word band name. No animals on the cover. No people on the cover. The band name is on the cover. The title's kind of goofy.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see. Is it that one?
Let's guess one that I know is wrong.
No, it's not. Sorry.
I got to drink the radioactive shot.
Let her drink me.
It's not as bad as it looks. How was it?
Am I gonna die? Fantastic. I want more.
It's actually delicious. You should try one.
Hey, thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Me too. So, you and Ryan hang out a lot?
All the time. Except when he ditches me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue?
I drank the radioactive shot. Let's go.
It was a big deal.
I feel complete.
Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed. He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting. Is that record store inventory?
No, it's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
I've heard the term before.
I have no idea.
Live action roleplay. It's like a tabletop role-playing game, but acted out in real life. Costumes, foam weapons, beanbag spells. It's great.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited.
I want to join.
Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
I should get back to work.
Okay.
I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else. Guess I'm gonna have to step up my game.
The food finally ready?
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yes.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Well, speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'm on the rooftop, okay?
What did I do?
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. I was glad to have you. I can see you're a hard worker.
Do I not get to see the people get mad at me because
sure
I put mushrooms on everything? I can.
You can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
I would like more
we'll
liquor,
tomorrow.
Please.
Okay.
What's this?
Time to talk to Gabe.
I can hold my liquor. I wish I couldn't. I want to be drunk. Give me more alcohol. What is happening? Silent treatment.
Are you giving me the silent treatment? I'd understand if you were.
What did I do wrong? Oh yeah, I punched him.
Look, Gabe, I'm really sorry.
Oh. Is that more alcohol? Yes! More. More alcohol.
What?
Wait, where were the...
you have a cooler under there?
I like to hide beers around the house. Because, well, you never know.
You never know what?
You just never know. So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it, guess I never realized.
That I can kick your ass?
Yeah, I guess. No, I never realized what your life must have been like. On your own.
It was fine.
Alcohol.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
Didn't you go to juvie? Isn't that like prison?
Yeah. That was the hardest time of my life. Some days I didn't think I'd make it out. But I get the feeling you've been through worse. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you. Maybe it's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
Do I get a pick? Tell him about my powers. My little brain powers. Oh, about my superpowers. I'm a little superhero.
There's something off about me. I know what other people are feeling. I can see these auras around them. And if they feel strongly enough, if they're angry or sad or afraid, I feel it too. And then I lose control.
And this has happened
for a long time. Like Mac, I felt all that anger like it was my own.
I think it was pretty clear that Mac was angry.
It's more than that. He wasn't just angry at you, he's angry at himself. He thinks he's gonna lose Riley.
Did Riley tell you that?
No, totally. During our sleepover. Right after braiding each other's hair.
Okay. Okay. You sure it's not just, you know,
It's not just in my head, Gabe. I promise. It's not from meds, or stress, or trauma, or whatever. It's real.
Can you tell what I'm feeling right now?
Yes.
Feeling like you need a lot more beer.
That's true most of the time.
I don't expect you to believe me. No one does.
So you can actually feel what other people are feeling?
Yes.
You're like going inside their heart.
I guess I am.
Dude, you have superpowers.
You're fucking with me, right?
I'm serious.
Did you listen to anything I just said? This is terrible.
Okay, maybe superpowers is a bit strong. It's just, I have no idea what's going on with people half the time. Charlotte's teaching me how to improve my emotional intelligence, but this is on another level. You can get in there. That's really special.
Special. That's really your take on all this?
Totally. I mean, it's whatever you make it, right? But it doesn't matter what's going on. I'm here for you. Don't forget that.
More alcohol.
So, when were you gonna tell me about the guitar?
Oh shit, you found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course. Welcome home. Oh, hey, dude, what's up?
30 followers.
Hey, is Ethan up here? No, he was heading home.
He was, but I haven't seen him in a while.
I told him not to wander off. I'll find him.
Gabe. Wait. Earlier, when I was talking with Ethan, he told me he was hiking up the mountains to explore the old mine.
What? Why didn't you say something?
I'm sorry.
If he actually went up there, we need to move. Now.
Okay, let's go.
Why did I snitch? Trusted me with that information. My character snitched.
Ethan! Come on, pick up.
Why does that radio sound like a phone?
Alex! This way. Wow. Been a while since I was up here.
Should I be, I don't know, freaking out right now?
In my experience, freaking out is almost never advisable. Any luck?
In touch base with the safety team up at the site. They're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh, at least we're not racing the clock. Hey, you good?
As a ghost?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
What?
Hey, she's tough. Always has been. Come on, let's take a look around.
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything?
Someone's
like this?
In your house?
I should have said something earlier. I didn't. I mean, when he said he was going to the old mine.
Alex, it's fine. You couldn't have known. It's not your fault.
Yeah. Still, though.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Sure. I can do that. How was Ethan planning to get into the mine? How is the rubber zombie the least creepy thing out here? Hey, bro. Wanna get wasted at the old mine? The real monster here is underage drinking. You don't realize until you're up close, but mining equipment is super murdery.
That's a good point. Sneak into your mind a little.
Come on, Ryan. Everyone is depending on you.
Ryan won't let his fear get in the way. I'm glad he's here.
Alex, why? Why didn't you? No point in blaming anyone. We just gotta find him. Fast.
He's right. The only thing that matters now is finding Ethan. Imagine being trapped down. What happened here?
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed led the whole team back to the surface.
God.
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed became local hero Jed. And then Typhon closed up this site, basically bought Jed the Black Lantern.
Huh. Same logo. Okay. Okay. If the wall is an illusion.
Nothing obvious. Maybe we should.
Notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mind of me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure. The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go. There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
We should also be able to get to it through the processing building, if we can find a way in.
Let's take a look then. Okay, Ethan based his comic on this place. Maybe I should compare his drawings with other stuff in the area.
Okay, I'm gonna end the stream right here. Goodbye. I'll make other streams later. Maybe later today. I don't know. But goodbye for now. I might get on the micro server. We'll see.